Tycoon. I used to play this before. Hopefully, just hopefully, I'll be able to figure it out and it'll be all good. So I was actually pretty decent. I was working a lot, so you claim. Options. Save slot load. Load save file. Loading attempt error tycoon color value. Loading tycoon. Did it work?
So look, are you, you know you've been out there 11 hours?
I'm making a video.
11 hours.
So that was kind of a fail. Let's try auto save, load save file. Okay. So here's my store. Is it open or closed? Open. I'll be right back, guys. Okay guys, I'm back. I just had to deal with something. So this is my thing. I have 4 self-checkouts and no regular checkouts just because I don't want regular checkouts, so I had to hire somebody. So let's restock. Supply. Let's see, so we need more hats. So we have our store all set, books, but this is our store. Can't you smell it? Oh, because my sign says, my sign's funny. Okay, yep. So, yep. So we, supply, furnish. Or what supply? What were the hats? There's so much room for activities. Rating is 3.8, and then we need hats. Not two hats. Hats, okay. I usually underbuy on hats. Okay, we do not have that much money, so. Just get 300. Order. And then how do you supply your stuff? Supply. Auto resupply needs a manager with the desk. Come on, so how do you do it again? Image IP, not decal. Let's see. I don't know what to do though, I forgot. Manage. Oh yes. This. So we did hats, let's see. This one's books. And then also we have this other thing. Customers love our store. Store rating is 4.9. We got some pets here, some chips. Chompy chips. Some jewelry, some TVs, some Xboxes, some Playbox 4, some candy, some shoes, and then and stuff. I'm loving this. Reading is 5, yes. And joy our butts. So yeah, there you go. Look at all the things I can't afford. The store is so clean. But why did my character freeze? Okay. See, could I use WASD? Okay, because that's more comfortable. And shift makes me sprint. We got some Phantom Forces, Super Paper Blocks, Retail Tycoon, Fire Team, Heist, and yep, those are the video games. Here are some search. Shirts. Not shirts. Yeah, this is the second entrance. We still have no cash. Come on, spend your money. Okay, come on. A rating's 4.8? No. There's so many haters. Look, I like the lack of filth. I love the open state. Clean cleansiness is a nice touch. Okay, so since we need money, we need to restock on shirts. Or whatever it is. Clothing. So we cannot buy 5, but can we buy? We could buy 1, we could buy 2, and we could buy 3. It's better than nothing. I wonder what we have in supply. Storage units 10, so. WWASD. Oh, maybe I accidentally did it while I was stuck. So what are... So what can we restock? 4 jewelry and supply. Now we have 8, but we could only do 6. Let's clean up this spill. Customer lower store 4.3. And we have 4 self checkouts. It's because I don't want to hire cashiers. We need more car parts. Maybe I'll have a manager with a desk. Furnish. Golden statue. The Cruiser Periodic Drop 20 can be earned by selling 10s, 20s, 50 of every item. Oh, robber. Hello. You're arrested now. Thanks for you. See, we're starting to get in the cash. So we'll need car parts. And pets. Or car parts. Okay, those are pretty expensive, but we can afford it. Wait, did I buy shoes? I bought shoes. But it does not matter. We might as well just buy a bunch of stuff. Where is pets? Okay, pets. We cannot buy pets. We can buy what? 4? Okay, 4. Oh, we don't have enough storage space, so let's manage. 8 car parts. Oh, oops. No, pets. This needs to be pets, that was my bad. Then this will be car parts. Then we need books, we need everything, really. See, where are the books? Might as well go get some video games. Or books, okay, books. And clothes. Clothes could hold 36. So we might as well just buy a lot. So books. Oh, is that a video game container? Wow. 10 clothes and supply. Now where are the real books? See, look. This is books, but where are the video games? Video games here. Aw, oh, dang. I forgot to zoom out. Now just press one and then press it again. Zoom out a little. Video game should be, we should have 29. Let's see, what else? Food, okay, food, electronics, candy. Okay, so, food, we might as well just buy. Candy. Food and electronics and pets also. But where are electronics? Electronics. Here. So we cannot buy 13. We could buy 2 though. Hey, it's a start. Candy. Restock container. Restock. Tea, food, what? We also need, oh, somebody pooed. Ew. That's disgusting. Rating 4.4, we started off with like 4 and then 4.5, I didn't find anything I want. Oh, haters gonna hate, I guess. Hey, this door is tiny. I bet you're the one who spilled that. See, we have a nice bench here that you can chill. Stores everything. Quite a selection. Let's see, furnish. This was interrupted. Office desk, a spot for your manager, storage units 20. So, what do we have enough? We'll buy an office desk. See, like 2 times 1 checkout. So, I just do self checkout because then I don't have to pay extra money for, for cashiers. Store is so clean. Okay, when people say the store is so clean, I just say WC. Look. I'm literally stuck in my own tree. Am I still typing in that though? Okay, that explains it. Okay, so that guy didn't find anything he wants. Thanks for him. Anything? Hats? Clothes and pets. Let's see, supplies. So, pets, and then hats and clothes. So, where are the hats? Clothes are here, but we do not have enough. Okay, good. People are spending their money. And where are the hats? Where are the hats? Where are they? Okay. So pets, restock. Then what do we buy? What else should we buy? What, hats? Empty. And clothing. what a hole this place is. You can do better. This place is pretty cramped. Well, yeah. It's a store. On a weekend, what do you expect? I like this game. It's cool. Those short lines look nice. See, look, hats, clothing, candy, and toys. Hats, clothing, toys, and one more. I'm pretty sure there's nothing else. Toys. Restock container. And shoes we bought. Restock that. And we also need chips. Clothing. And finally, hats. So now we need chips. And then we could buy books. Wait, instruments? I don't even know how to play instruments. Instruments. I don't get how people don't find anything they want. I just think that's funny. What else? Chips, and then we could buy some pet soda. And frozen foods are good for restock. Pets. Is this like Amazon where they ship to you? We can only buy 3 pets. It said we ordered 3 pets. So our rating is 4.7. That's really good. I'm pretty sure we have to restock on candy. Oh no, but it was only the top layer. That was bad. Do we already restock on toys? And then everything looks good except books. Let's see, upgrade. Oh, I forgot about this. Expand your store, upgrade parking lot, upgrade your store. See, look, how much is this? So we have the gravel lot, which is 5 faces, I think. Oh, dirt patch is the old one. We have gravel lot. And then small, oh, we have small paved, actually. Medium paved lot. Oh, sorry about that. Hold on. And then medium paved, and then what's the next one? Large paved, which is 22 spaces. Look at all those people coming into our store. That's crazy. People take shortcuts around here. Right, so, build. Last. We're gonna buy, oh, hold on. We're gonna buy a door. Build a glass. See, this is $350. Let's do it. Wall. Right there. Look, now our store looks decently nice. People still walk there like through there, it's not there, but now we have 2 doors, which looks even nicer. See, so books. And then we'll be all set. So we can just buy books. And we'll be good. Our rating stays in the 4 range, which is good. It looks like there's a spell. See, look, our rating just went down. If you guys were looking at the stars, ooh, robber, robber, oi. Hi, you're arrested. I win. One time I had like 3 robbers in my store. I guess arrested them. I don't get why people walk out of my store. when they could just go around like this. If they're like over here, then they're like, let me just walk back. Oh, why'd you be spilling? Soda's right there, and then she's like, oop, didn't do anything. With your sneaky grin. See, books, because we didn't fill those all the way. Books and candy. I understand candy, but books? So now we have more. We're still saving. Nobody's buying jewelry. Well, really, like these been saying for forever, and like people like this goes down fast. This goes down fast. Maybe the creator of the game just made it like that. Wait, let's see. Upgrade. Let's see. What land do we own? We own that, so we could still expand. Is that a robber I just saw? I'll cry if somebody robbed me while I wasn't paying attention. We have almost 1,000. See, all we need really is we're all good other than chips, and we sell 13 of those. Buy 11 to almost make it stacked up all the way. And we could still actually expand. You know, we're gonna move this backwards stuff. Build? Or no, not build. Furnish, let's see. Move item? We can move it to here. That's the furthest we can move it. Oh, so we can't move it onto the grass. So we're gonna have to get furnished with carpet. Or, well, we have to build carpet. Carpet. Oh, that's annoying. Oh, it said hold chips, because it would be really annoying if we just had to. Okay, so we need another $70. Come on, anybody at the checkout? Okay, a lot of people actually. So we got, I need another 10. Okay, so come on, spend your money. Okay, good. Food, toys, and clothes. So, food. Toys. Well, clothes are always low. Toys, and then clothes. Clothing. I just call it clothes. Okay. So food, well, there's so many customers. That's nice. Oh, the puppy's tired. Yeah, puppy sleeping. That parrot's there. Do we have Nemo? Up close to Nemo, and we have a turtle. Oh, there's two puppies. Oh, they're best friends. So is everything. Yeah, the people go out of my store and then go back in that way. Okay, that is actually a lot of customers. Let's see, decoration 10, so I guess we'll just place it right there. Oh, we didn't place it. Oh, we didn't have enough. There's so many customers. Hey, okay, so two people spilled that checkout. Beans and soda. So these people are waiting in line when there's open registers right here. I also connected them. And we can clean up this one. Look at all the things they can't afford. The cleanups. This place is pretty cramped because everybody's going to the same register. what a hole this place is. And you're buying from it. Books, hats, and books and hats, right? I think. Books. We might as well just buy a few. And hats. I'm glad the lines aren't too long. This store is pretty. But once we like get in stock and stuff, it'll be all good. We bought a little too many hats, but that is okay. See, so all of it's good as in clothing, but we still have 26 of those. And so, and then, right now I'm doing shift W so I could sprint this fancy bench. Oops, okay, so furnish, move item. We're gonna move this backwards and then move that backwards. Then move that right there. And that's good. Somebody's talking, look at those things I can't afford. What a hole this place is. Well, actually, he's kind of right because holes usually don't have ceilings. Hey, this door is tiny. Oh, have you seen the other side? Now our rating is 4.8. Because of the haters are getting overrun by all the good people. I'll buy a smartphone. Supplies. Wonder if how these real owners like this. I'll just buy three. Cleanliness is a nice touch. And yep. So guys, I'm actually going to end the video now. So we're actually going to, well, before we're gonna close the store. So let's see how long it takes everybody to leave. So we actually closed our store. So hope you guys enjoyed.